Hello, hello, hello. I am back. As you can see, I've cleared out almost all the greens and blues. Except this one, which I can't find. But other than that, and them two were not worth getting. I just took me about an hour. Yeah, don't mind the odd ones.
Here's your count. I'm in tick four, just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
So, we're doing this mission.
Everything you see is
Show
for
me
sale.
What you got.
Hope you.
$26,000. Much to wait for that one. Ouch, that hurt. Ouch, that hurts. Right. That's most of all my money gone.
I'll be with that.
That'll
See
do.
you later.
Alright, let's do Frank. Whereabouts is it? Oh. It's always funny. I counted quite a few.
in the mood for a chat. Hey, man.
Ooh, I like the sound of this gun. Saying that, I think this is the gun I used my first playthrough. Don't want him sneaking up behind me.
So anyway, the guy challenged us right.
Hey, what?
That wasn't squat.
No sign of that son of
bitch.
Couldn't
find a thing.
No sign of that son of bitch.
Run for cover.
Whatever that was.
Fire now.
Ooh, you need a
ring. Target practice. He's taking out the whole team. Ugh, can't fucking move.
He's fucking dropping us. Get your ass around him.
Then why can't I escape faster? Where's my car?
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town.
Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Ow.
Working for Marcana? Used to be
looks
alive
like the place.
Here. My daddy, my uncles.
Come on. Oh, let's just restart it. I like this. 11 seconds to catch him. Damn it. I fouled. Oh. Fuck's sake.
Looks like the place.
Do you reckon I could block the doorway with two cars? That'd be pretty fun. I like that green car though.
You see Frank when he drove up?
Oh, bastard, look like it.
running for cover.
That had to fucking hurt.
Come get me, boy.
Of course the car's disappeared. Thought I'd try and make this mission easier. Yeah, I fouled again. You got a nice car. Copyright. Well, not anymore since I turned all the volume off for Cinemax. Burke, yeah?
Look at you. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
You're gonna hear a lot of croaking about why someone should get this turf, but you asking me to lock down both rockets for you says all that needs to be said. Don't doubt yourself now, son.
That ain't exactly true, because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
This is the first I'm hearing of this shit. So I figured you got your plans worked out, but goddamn, you know how to get these white boys riled up.
I think it's going to Burke.
Just make it official already.
There's only one
You need to
What's the word, Lincoln?
You know I can handle this.
Give me
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
This one's all you, Burke.
Can't wait to get started on her, on everyone that comes after her as well.
I'll bite my tongue and keep my eyes on the next part of the city. We good, brother. For now.
Well, I ain't exactly throwing a big bash over your decision, but for the time being, I can live with it.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
You'll hear from me if I need you.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was gonna. Oh, disappointed me a bit. Thought it was gonna leave me down here. So, Burke. Cassandra. Vito. Looks a bit wrong, but don't mind that is. Alright, let's get Cassandra. I just want the money though. I don't want her.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
That's Vito's territory. More Vito's. Looks like I'm doing this one instead, since it's opened up. Might as well collect that. Collect that. Do that in my free time. I could do that once I've done these. We'll see. I just hope this don't activate the quest.
Picking wet like this.
Never mind.
Have been blessed.
Yeah. Right, let's go to Vito and save it.
What's wrong with you?
Do I have to click? Do I have to collect the $800 from Bert for him to activate the?
First motherfucker I want you to hit is Lucky. He gets the name on account of he ain't got.
Right, let's save it here. Oh, where do we? Do I really have to collect that for it to? Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.